our story began like any other. A simple man with a simple task. Luigi set out to find his missing brother, who had gone ahead of him to scout the new mansion he had somehow won. Of course, they both got more than they bargained for. As the mansion was filled with terrifying ghosts who had only lured them there to trap them forever. Amidst the chaos of the night, Luigi had found a way to fight back. A lone vacuum named the Poltergeist 3000. And made his way through the dark house. Determined to find his brother. He was met with great opposition. But the mastermind behind all this was none other than King Boo himself. Despite his overwhelming power, Luigi managed to defeat him, and the mansion finally became peaceful. Unfortunately, during his celebration, he had forgotten his true objective of rescuing Mario.
Luigi, what the f***?
Of course, as soon as he remembered, Luigi retrieved his angered brother. With everything said and done, the mansion disappeared without a trace. But the treasure Luigi found had not. So Luigi decided to buy a mansion of his own, and he lived happily ever after. Or did he?
Finally, my new mansion.
Huh? Lights?
Is that music? There's definitely something going on in this house. I'm going crazy. I need to wash my face.
It's terrible. You know that new house I bought?
Yes.
Oh, there's ghosts in it and they're having a party.
Again? Man, you really have bad luck.
Yeah, again. Yeah, well, I need you to help me.
Oh, no. Not after what happened last time. You're on your own, buddy.
But shut up. Why not?
Sorry, bro. Got to go. Bye.
Useless. I need to think of a plan.
Ah! Got it! There is nothing left to prove. Now you should deny this simple truth. Can't find the reason to keep holding on. Now that the love.
Aww. There's gotta be some way I can get in there and stop this party.
I got it.
I can dress up as a ghost. That'll get him out of there.
Oh, it's perfect. Yes!
I don't know what to do anymore. What would Mario do in this situation?
Line up, you wuss, and take your house back!
I guess that solves my ghost problem.
Yes!
No cussing.
If only I had that darn vacuum, you'd all be, well, dead!
Show us this bad mistake of yours.
Get out.
Show us
get
your
out.
Mistake, you cretin.
You had one job! You had
one! Chris, if you want to take his place, if he messes up again, you have to take his place. So you have one more chance, boy.
Yeah, it's time to party. Oh, man, they gave me the wrong time again. Oh, well. I wonder what Ganon's up to.